Today we're going to change the hard drive on this iMac into an SSD.
Fixed up. All you have to do is boot it up. Bye! Thanks!